CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.1, Explain the Purpose of Operating Systems. For the CompTIA ITF Plus Exam Objective 3.1, we will be taking an in-depth look at operating systems. This first video will just be an overview of the videos to follow. So let's kick this off with a definition of an operating system. An operating system, or OS for short, is the fundamental software program that serves as the backbone of a computer or any other computing device. It has the primary job of being the intermediary between the hardware components of the computer and the applications, or software running on it. More simply put, an operating system is like the boss of a computer, coordinating all its tasks and making sure everything runs smoothly. Or it is like a conductor who leads an orchestra, ensuring all the musicians play together in harmony to create beautiful music. Well, we got the primary function of being the intermediary between the hardware components and the applications out of the way. So what else does the OS do? Quite a bit. I have put together a list for now, but each of these items will get their own video, so no specifics yet. To run through the rest of the list, we have disk management, process management and scheduling, application management, memory management, device management. And lastly, an OS provides access control functions. As we learn about each of these OS functions in the following videos, the images and demonstrations I will be using will be based on the Windows 10 operating system. This is because CompTIA exam content and questions will lean more toward Windows than macOS or Linux. Well, with the exception of the Linux Plus exam, of course. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.